And then the linesman down at center ice. There was a collision there between one of the Flames. And Don Henderson is down, getting slowly back up to his feet. So looks like he's going to be okay. Dennis Wyman looks a little shaken up as well, Kelly.
Salomaki, and then he is banged up. And he's going to try and make his way to the bench. And there's the collision with Don Henderson. He doesn't even see the linesman. I think Peter Laviolette is calling for a call. He's talking to the linesman right now. No.
So Wyman was clearly woozy after that hit in the corner.
Absolutely.
So it looks like we're staying 5-on-5 with 8:41 to go in the period. Don Henderson appears to be okay.